Viewer discretion is advised.
Chinese campaigners has revealed that cruel treatment of animals is common in China's zoos and safari parks. The Animals Asia Foundation documented live animal performances and abusive training methods. Now, a warning, Holly Williams' report contains pictures of animals being mistreated, including a live cow being...
drew an outcry from our viewers and a complaint from the Chinese government.